Welcome back to another review. If place of Royale 2v2 is not working on your device, don't worry about it. In this video, I will show you how to fix this problem, so keep the video till the end and follow my steps. First, check the server status of place of Royale. Second is check for latest update. Next solution is clear case. Go to the setting, then place of Royale and top of the clear case. This can resolve major glitches. If no solution is working, then last is uninstall the game and reinstall the game.